Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, a Tear of Vermillion blind now at Ziziki Cave again. A lot of reused areas. Ziziki Cave, Mew says. It seems like such a long time ago. Avon says the last time we were here, Fatima abducted Shannon and there was this big commotion. Well, let's go look for the firefly mushroom then. Rutis says, it's a mushroom that glows dimly and dark. Keep a sharp eye on the ground. Okay. Oh, we'll fight this thing. Iron-armed crab and Zarastola? I don't know what that means. We hit that one, and us on this side, we'll hit this one. B and A. Impact. So I hope Song of the Ocean increase attack power. I hope Song of the Ocean has, you know, not reusing locations like this game does, because what do you call it? The Moonlight Witch. Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch didn't have that. I suppose we'll finish off Crab A. Except for him, he'll just hit this guy. Confusion! Oh, he's confused. He does not know what to do. He might attack the party. Yep, we attack Morty. Now let's kill this crab before he even kills us. A little bit injured. Rarer, I guess. The chest here. I think I'm going by memory, believe it or not. Happy pet. I just feel like there was a dead end over there. It was something interesting. So the crabs are harder, I believe so. Let's do it deadly on this crab A, and a deadly on this crab B. Good. And then there was one. And then someone got confused. Or not. No one stands between us and our loot. So Muse and Marty are about to level up. Counter? How's that? What's a counter? Counter. Okay, it's not a potion. I don't think it would be a book. An item? No counter here. Protector? Arms? Crossbow. Protector? Counter. oval shield worn over elbows, very effective in dodging enemy attacks. Oh, so it's a kind of shield. Never heard of that. Well, for Redux, it's pretty good. I mean, defense goes down by 2, which you don't want, but just a little bit. But then avoidance going up by 30 points. Or 72. Well, she's lower. 42? 53? 26? Marty? I'll give it to Marty. His avoidance is the worst. Sweet. Counter shield. Or coater, or whatever. Oh, that just goes... Oh, it goes over here. Oh, that's... Oh, it's just a round thing. It just goes around. Okay. I see, then. Oh my god, look at all the monsters lined up! Sonic Sword. Knock him closer to Marty. Alright, there's two more lined up right after this. Muse and Marty, so close to level 32. I didn't even move. Happy pet. Nice. That was an easy battle. Muse, level 32. And got Circle Whip. I guess that's a skill. And Marty as well, 32. For the next one advances. Skill. Swing Whip around to damage enemies all around. Okay. I think I'll try it. Was that better? Oh. Well, you crap things wasted your turn doing that. Now you're doomed. No one else is gonna be able to reach. Anyone else here to block our way? Yes. A lot of monsters in here. I think they've been breeding or something. I told them not to do that. Do not breed. And do they listen? No. They just go ahead and breed anyway. Now I gotta kill you all. Yeah. Yeah. It's the routine. These monsters, well, you know what? They're not... Meteor Charm, have I seen that? They're not any easier. I was about to say they're easier than the ones outside, but it's more like we leveled up and now everything's easier. That's an accessory. Meteor Charm. I think we have one. No? Charms are here. Yeah. Shine bullet inside. Neutral damage over a limited area. Okay. Neutral. Is it chaotic neutral damage or lawful neutral? Or a true neutral? Which way do we go? We're going left this time. Monster. Does this meet up over here? Yeah, okay. So down here. I'm gonna check down there next. Oh, we have a bunch of these. Not the deadly. Kill one of these, one or two of these things. He's really low on magic now. I saw that go down. Oh, nice! It killed all of them. I think they're especially vulnerable to... We use Eden, right? Yeah. Potion. God. That didn't miss. Oh, getting close. Oh, that's the next screen. Well, so we're heading this way, I think. Unless the other path also goes to the next screen. Should think it might not. We can't avoid those things. Oh. No. I meant to pick the other one. For Morty. Sweet. Yeah, Morty can't reach. Everyone just hit whatever. Aven! Level 33, Aven! And Rutis, 33 as well. Now she has Deathquake. Guessing that's a spell. Hold on a second, I want to look at this spell. Rutis, right? Deathquake. A spell to cause a crack in the earth, engulfing all enemies in the vicinity. Oh my god. This just goes around this. Okay. What about this way then? Ah, chest. A rarest potion, nice. Never use those. The other potions are always enough. We got four rarest potions now that completely heal you. So it's gonna be valuable in some boss battle. Deadly, and that crab. Take this whip. He was into that stuff. But his kinky ways destroyed him. Very sad. Which way was I going? This way? I think it's... yeah. Eh. Arnim Zola here. That's a face only a mother could love. I think the mother couldn't love it either, so get the hell away from me. Poor Arnim Zola. Alright, third screen? Where's this... ugh, flickering light. Where's this, thing. This mushroom. Probably all the way at the end. Take that. Missed. Laser eye never misses. across the bridge of doom. A bunch more bridges that way. What about this one? Monster that way. Battle on the bridge. Boom. They gotta heal some people soon. Marty's confused. Missed. We were hitting this? Wasn't paying attention. Shame, shame. Hey! Don't you hit your friends, you're a bad boy. You were hitting that thing. Too confused. We can just kill it. I'm not sure what helps with that, or Rebleaf, or something else. Alright, we were trying to see what's past this bridge. Ah, chest. Another rarest potion, now we have 5, nice. This is very consider these dungeon dwellers to refill these chests. I do approve. Alright, so we've got 2 bridges. We still have to check the east one. I mean, the western facing one. A variety of monsters. And a way up. Okay, so we wanna check that other west bridge. Get the crab. Get the Armzola. I'll save the other attack. Heal some people up. I was heading back this way, yeah. Aven and Muse get the rarest. And Marty can take a rarer. Over here. Another chest, perhaps? Wait. That one's closer. Okay. Deadly on the crab. Deadly on the Arnimzola guy. He's a better battle cry. Just running into battle. My skills as an adventurer is okay! Yeah, it's just... it's missing something. It's not good enough. Well, that sounded weird. That was like a squeaky sound. Marty and Mew is getting close to the next level. So exciting. Rarer? Maybe not even rare. Nah, I could use rarer. Oh, what? Oh, that's where it is? I found it, says Avon. Alright, we need to see what's on the other screen, though. Uti says, it's beautiful. This must be the Firefly Mushroom. Let's take it. Let's get it and take it to the Sage, says Muse. Barney says, everyone be careful. Something is on the ceiling. Huh. Oh, wow. Muse says, impudent minions, I'll bring you down with my whip. Careful, they might be into that too. Oh, exploding Sybil? Thank you! That's gonna be helpful. But too bad we use up all our finishing moves. Well, let's hit this Pyramid in the middle. Since everyone's grouped together, they can hit that thing. Get rid of that. Flare Ghost. Oh. Oh, good. He one-shotted that thing. Was this supposed to be some tough battle or something? Because it wasn't any harder than the others. Alright, Muse, level 33. And Marty, level 33 as well. And now he has Deathquake as well. Which we'll probably never use. Avon and the company obtained Fire Mushroom. Avon says, let's quickly go back to the Sage's mansion. Not yet. I want to see what's on the other screen. Hey, Cat! You haven't been finding anything for me. Alright, we want to go north and see... Isn't this where we fought Fatima and crew? Right up here? Avon says, I remember this place. This is where we fought the Siam Seal Gang. We met Shannon here for the first time. Muse says, Miles' confused face was quite entertaining. He kept rolling his eyes at the girl's advances. Yeah, says Avon. Marty says, Your Highness. Oh, says Muse. Avon, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything. Haha, Avon says, Don't worry. My memories of Mile are very important to me, no matter how sad I feel. I don't think I'll ever forget him. Muse says, Right. You better not. Alright, well, it was cool to visit this place again and get a little dialogue. Let's go back to the Sage.